microwave in living memory? We're looking at systemic corruption and a conspiracy to defraud the American public. But in the meantime, your little visits to the Bureau sent them into full-scale crisis mode. We've got surveillance drones all across the city. There's no way we can operate while we're being watched. The agency does the watching. Find those drones and hack them. If we can trace them back to a base of operations, maybe we can find another clue to what the Duggins are up to.
Thank you.
some advice from somebody who spent a lot of his professional life dealing with these stuffed shirts. Be prepared. Sounds like no one's there. There must be a computer of some kind to control the drones. Can you get me access to it? Perfect. Okay, let's see what we're dealing with. Oh boy. These planes are... Oh no, get out! It's a trap! Repeat! Exit the building immediately! Agent, do you copy? Agent! Report in!
Who are you? This is the police!
Agent, report in! Can you hear me? The motel room was a trap! The oldest trick in the Bureau's book. Throw you into an unmarked IAA vehicle, blow it up to make it look like one of our field ops went bad. You don't have long. Defuse the bomb and bring the van to us. We're gonna need it as evidence if this operation goes south. I don't suppose there's a red wire and a blue wire. That would be too goddamn simple, right? Give me a minute. Okay, I've spoken to one of our explosive experts, and she says her best defusal strategy is to rotate the bomb's mirror system to guide its lasers to destroy the blue data packets only. Leave the red ones up and running. If you destroy those, you're gonna make things a lot harder for yourself. fine luck. Throwing some heat stroking. That's the formula. Good work. I'll be in touch.
This is your debrief. Fast work back there. That should keep the Bureau off our backs for a while. Which is good, because now we have a different problem. One of my best undercover agents infiltrated the Duggan organization as soon as prices started to climb, and she was getting somewhere until 24 hours ago when she stopped checking in. Now, in our business, that's the kind of red flag we don't ignore. And seeing you're the senior field operative on this case, she just became your responsibility. Report for duty as soon as you can.
What happened to her? subtask in this operation. Standard remuneration package applies.
Did Bernard send you?
She just called me. Tell her it's a disciplinary matter.
We need to get out of here, now. Sit rep. We have two groups of hostiles. Cartel soldiers, possible links to Marabunta Grande, and Duggan personnel. Both highly dangerous. They are hostile to each other and us. We need to evacuate this area and regroup stat. I thought I was dead back there for sure. How the heck did you find me? Recent GPS logs in my car? That was good work. They told me I was heading to a deal. Figure it's business as usual, no clue they'd meet me. I just had time to map it out, and the next thing I know, there's a black bag over my head. I think they were planning to sell me as leverage to the cartel. I don't know what the hell happened. The deal went south, people started dropping left and right. You got there just in time. Shit. So are you new? I don't recognize you. Thank you anyway. Just give me a second to get my shit together, okay? God damn it! So I'm guessing you're on the dug-in op? Let me tell you, this stuff goes deep. Way deeper than our models predicted. It's got Bureau written all over it. I was so close to putting it all together before my cover got blown. Anyway, here's what I can tell you. The Duggins are putting together some kind of next-gen computer software. That's how they're fixing the price of gas. This thing is exploiting backdoors everywhere, including the goddamn Bossack data center. It's manipulating trade prices, supply, demand, shipment delays, rating agencies, public oversight mechanisms, you name it. It's even pushing panic buying using bots on social media. The Duggins already have most of the tech they need, and they're out to buy even more from the FIB's confiscated items. Whatever's going on, we need to move on it fast. We've got a lot of heat. Move them now. We can't have local law enforcement all over this. I feel a little faint. Could you take me to the hospital? Debrief's gonna have to wait. Thanks. Again, hopefully my intel fills in some of the blanks. I'm sure you'll get a copy of the mission report.
Good work today. Now having successfully undertaken field work in temperatures of 100 degrees, I'm giving you a direct order to take a shower before your next report for duty. But for today, that was some fine work, Agent.